Sensation, the Mexican High Flyer, has arrived on Monday Night Raw.
We've been hearing about him, we've been seeing the vignettes. Let's see exactly what...
Oh, here he is live!
Oh my goodness!
Man. And see Kenta going right after Sheamus.
Wow.
And you got to admire Kenta for going right after the United States champion.
I mean, but what does he have against Sheamus? Why is he out here? Why is Sin Cara out here? I mean, why does he have beef with Sheamus?
That's a great question, Booker. But nonetheless, mesmerizing.
Wow.
I guess if you're going to make a statement, you make a statement against the United States champion.
And I promise you, Sin Cara is a trending topic right now.
Well, I'm going to tell you right now, I bet you he just pissed Sheamus off in the worst way. He better watch his back.
What a debut. The high-flying dynamo. Sin Cara putting the WWE and Sheamus on notice.
Take another look. This happened so quickly. Sin Cara just flying, soaring through the air, taking out Sheamus,
man,
making a lasting impression on the WWE Universe.
He had to be about 20 feet in the air right there. Sin Cara, this kid is unbelievable.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we understand that John Cena has been sequestered all day long. John Cena must be stewing after being rock bottom last night at WrestleMania.